two centuries, the Shauna Corporation has used borrowed futuristic technologies to provide Traveller, Python, CG, Skyrim, and bikini videos for the subscribers of this YouTube station.
Hey, Sashan. I updated my dice roll program. Last night, I decided, you know, I got this Traveller 5 slipcase with three books in it, and there's got to be something in there I can do with dice roll. And I realized, oh yeah, they have the task checks. So I thought I would add that. So it's dice roll is now 3.1 over at Read the Docs. Then it's got a link to the GitHub over here, and this is ancient Python, you know, classic Python 2.5. No one uses it anymore except for me. So this is more of an archive, a historical artifact that's on the interweb. There's plenty of other die rollers out there for Python, but this one's got Traveller 5 stuff in it. And I was making a chart. This is the 9D roll. So you roll 9 six-sided dice. This is the percentages you would get. And I thought, that's kind of interesting. So I was comparing it with the 9D roll here. So your results are from 9 to 54. I've got 9 to 54. So the chance of rolling a 9 is pretty slim. But I noticed that my percentages don't match up with the numbers here. It's 1, 2, 3. They're even, like they're rounded. The percentages are rounded. Like I don't... These 31 and 32 are 8%. 31, 32. No, they're like 7.8, not 8%. And then I realized, you know, this is all rounded. These are rounded. So it really looks like this. So this is how the Traveller 5 chart looks. And I thought that's different, you know, so any roll less than 20 is going to be less than 1% chance. So these are thresholds, I guess. It's a bit, you know, Tower of Babylon, if you ask me. But, and then here's the 31 and the 32 rolls. Both of them have an 8% chance. So yeah, if you rounded these numbers, it would go from this smooth curve to something more like this, which is what are written in here. So I'm not sure why that was chosen for that. But anyway, I thought that was interesting. Anyway, so yeah, here's where it does the roll. A roll, and then 90. The computer just does the rest. So, if you have a game that uses Traveller die rolls, you just throw this in there. Done. Anyway, I will talk to you guys later. Stay out of trouble. Stay cool. It's hot as heck. And I'm sure I'll come up with another excuse for another Traveller video. People seem to like these things. Talk to you later.